Well, you don't get many. That was a good one, though.
Yeah, it was good. You know, it was quality like Grant McCann. Just a little bit of movement. Gave me too much room in the box, and I lost him. So, yeah, couldn't miss, really.
Did you have to go and give Grant a bit of a pat on the back there? Because it was some delivery, that, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's quite funny, actually, because as soon as I went to celebrate with him, he said, yeah, give me a shout-out on Twitter. So as soon as he picked me out, I knew I had to acknowledge, because he couldn't miss me, really. I'd lost my man, and he was a good ball.
Has that tweet gone out yet, or is that yet to come?
No, not yet. I left my phone on the bus just to avoid a fine. But as soon as I get on there, I'll sort it out.
Tough first half, wasn't it? They put you under a lot of pressure, didn't let you play, but I mean, second half, the finishing was different level, really.
Yeah, I think we've gone a bit, because we tried to turn them early on, but I think they watched us, done their homework on us, you know, so they sort of matched us well and, you know, got us under a lot of pressure. But I think once we got the second, I think we settled down a bit, and then, you know, it was kind of tore them apart once we started moving the ball.